Burn your levels, and then we'll fight them.
Hey, I could start enchanting books. I want to get to level 100. I'm level 88 right now.
You get a lot of XP for killing the Ender Dragon.
All right, I'm risking the levels, boys. I don't even need levels for anything, really, but I'm risking them. Look how pretty it is down here, boys. How's old 20?
Nicholas!
I play a lot. Tyler-ish!
Who the fuck is that? No, I just give me the Eyes of Ender. Yeah, I'll just hold on. All right, and then I need to make some new boots. 1, 2, 3, 4 with feather falling.
We can wear the freaking pumpkin helmet without having to worry about it then, because I have a bunch of inventory space.
No, it's fine. Just don't look at the Enderman in the eyes. You'll be fine.
Oh yeah, yeah. Just don't look at them. Okay, they're ugly.
But if you look at a bunch of them, you'll get fucked because they'll just chase you. All right, are we ready?
I think so.
Okay, so made these Eyes of Ender, all right, and they are going to lead us to the End Fortress.
Okay.
That's how we're going to find this place, because it's spawned on the map somewhere. We don't know where. So what you do is you just come over here. We'll come over here to the beach.
Yep.
May need a boat. Probably do need a boat, but let's just look and see where this goes. Throw it up.
Oh, shit.
That direction.
You threw two.
I didn't mean to throw two, but it doesn't matter. All right, so we're just going to keep running in that direction. A couple, you know, like 100, 150 blocks at a time. Throw another one, and then eventually it'll go back the other way, which means we went past it. And that's just kind of how we use this to, like, locate it.
People are saying we should need a piston. Is that something, you know, if there's any reason
no,
we should
you
have
don't
that?
No, you don't need a piston. It's to collect the... It's... You don't need it.
Okay.
I got it. I know how to do it. We on our way. The adventure starts now.
Yeah, the Enderman portal.
Still this way.
I'm down.
Oh, and that one broke. That's why we need to make like 20 of these, which we did. We made 22.
What is it? What if it spawns like thousands of blocks away?
It won't. It usually spawns close. Is this a different world? Yes. This is a server of just me and Marksman. I'm teaching him the ways of how to Minecraft. I got him started the first few days, and then in the days since, he's become a fucking slave landlord. Villagers. He's been
it's a hotel.
Master of the tortoises.
Turtle Isle and Turtle Cove, baby.
He's like level 95. This dude's just gone turbo nerd on me. I made the mistake of building him an AFK Fisher.
That was a mistake.
That shit is so overpowered if all you do is what Nick is fucking doing, which is every night. Every fucking night.
Every night?
Need,
no, last night I didn't do it at all. I lost internet.
Oh, one night. He took one night off, guys.
I didn't take night off. The internet went out. I got it, bitch.
That's fine. You are stacked, I know. That's why I'm like, everyone's trying to like micro. If we die, we fucking suck. We should be able to fucking kill this thing. Nick especially. This man literally has two lives. He has a potion of undying. Or a totem of undying.
Totem, baby. Well, I have tons of them. I figure if I'm going to fight a dragon, I might as well be prepared.
True, but this man just doesn't want any excitement in his life. You know, no risk.
Risk? I'm risking level 95. You know how long it takes? It takes one day.
Yeah, safe, with your overpowered ass setup, not very fucking long. The Ender Fortress is the fortress alone that has the portal is like worth exploring itself. Like there's chests and stuff to find. So
yes, he marks the spot.
Oh, here it is. I think it's like right here.
Is it? It's underground.
Yeah, it's underground.
A water bucket.
So I think it's right here. It's going down.
I don't have a shovel.
I do.
Okay. I'm pretty far down right now.
Oh, found it. Come back to me.
Alright, a sec. I'm coming back up. I dug a big old hole and I was going straight down, kind of. Not straight down, but you know.
I'm placing torches for you.
Hello, sir.
Come here.
Gold ore there.
I discovered it.
Discovered it in this tunnel, huh?
You get right here. Look up!
Ooh.
That's it.
The mossy cobblestone. That signifies it?
Yep, this is what it's made out of. Now, these stone ones, don't mind underneath, you jackass. These stone ones, if you break them, these little silverfish can come out and attack you.
I've seen one before.
Yeah, they're really annoying. So try not to break those. Because once you break one, a bunch of them start to come out.
Okay.
All right. I mean, this is it. So what we're looking for is the portal room and or chests. So we can just kind of run around and explore. You shouldn't have to mine anything to get to more of it.
Okay. So if this isn't like a wall you go through or anything? It is.
I mean, it can, but it's... Wait, what? Oh, maybe you do. It's a little weird.
I found doors. Metal doors as well.
Yeah, so this is a jail cell.
A jail. It resembles my villager hotel, which
is
much higher quality.
This is good. These have chests in it, the library area.
Ooh.
There's chests in here somewhere.
Well lit. This is the Library of Congress, I see.
Where the fuck is the chest? Oh, there it is.
And what is in our library?
This chest has a power 4 flame enchanted book, an empty map.
Interesting.
I mean, no.
No.
This is all there is.
Well, this room sucks.
This room is shitty.
That's a villager hotel, I think, right there. What I just found.
The library we just came from, right?
Yep.
They're not trouble,
but... Nice spiral staircase.
Another chest.
I hear
three
Enderman.
Diamonds. I'll give you one.
Oh, yes.
Hello, Enderman. Ender pearls off him.
Kind of made a mistake. I mined out the door. One second. I gotta look down.
Oh, oh. Shit.
Oh, good. We'll gangbang him.
Wait, that's illegal.
One of them's still alive.
Got a goofy looking arrow in your face.
Ooh, it's a good sign.
Well, that's a beautiful little fountain right there. I liked it. Uh-oh. Okay.
Another chest. Just some iron. What the fuck? Ow. Where'd you go?
Me? I'm right next to you.
This room sucks. I think the way we want to go next is over here where I'm at.
Fuck! I fell.
Yeah, you're fine where you're at.
There we go.
Gotcha, bitch.
That's a problem. Ow! Why can't I eat? Oh! Found a bunch of Endermen. Fuck that.
We're trying to find the goddamn portal. Get over
here. I know, I was coming the other way. Hey, you got a lot of arrows in your dick. There's a chest in here.
Yeah, I already looted it. Well, I didn't loot it. There's nothing that good in it.
Fuck!
Hello.
Down
That's here.
Not the way. Fucking. I just keep falling through everything, Tyler! I hate this place!
Probably this way that we want to go.
That's where I was, over there.
Yeah, and then this way. Holy fuck, just did a big circle! Wait. Oh, this is new. Hello, zombie. Way down here.
Close the door. Yeah, that's the Enderman Tunnel of Doom.
Okay.
I've seen it with my own eyes.
Oh, we are also playing the game on hard, by the way.
And we ain't no bitches.
Go through here now.
Oh my god, this room has a bunch of skeletons. They're all hitting each other. It's a rape fest. I don't know what it is. I ain't going in there.
Wait. Oh, is this where we just were?
No, I'm getting...
This place is a horrible, shitty maze!
Yeah, I got rid of him. There's three bread. Wow, all that work. Getting gangbanged by skeletons.
We're fucking lost, dude. This shit is not easy to find right now.
We're gonna find it.
We're going to, but it's just like... I'm not having a good, easy time doing it. Is hard.
We're on hard difficulty.
That doesn't...
We don't play like wusses.
I'm fucking doing circles! Wait, this looks new. I've said that about a dozen times.
I'm bringing bread. I'm not gonna waste any more of my shit.
It's always a bad sign when the fucking doors are open. God damn it. Make it easy for us, dude. Fuck's sake. Fuck's sake!
Nola, huh? Where in the fuck am I? This is my little room I was trying to figure out earlier.
Ooh, here it is, here it is, here it is, here it is, here it is!
You found it?
This is it.
I was here, right. I just couldn't understand it.
So, here, let's find the actual proper entrance right here. Oh, we did it! Oh my god!
Oh, we're so good at this game, Tyler. First try. Good job, dude.
Oh my, and good thing we have all of our ender pearls too, because this fucking portal has none. So, This is the Ender Portal.
Why is nothing spawning out of this? What does this do?
It spawns silverfish, but I don't. It doesn't really do fucking anything. All right, okay. So now is our time to start getting fucking ready. All right. Shit is gonna hit the fan once we get in there. The dragon is through that portal and waiting. All right, here, I'm gonna get. Motherfucker almost knocked me in the lava. It doesn't really do fucking anything.
He doesn't do nothing.
Well, he's spawning more of his little butt buddies. All right, come here. All right, okay. you take half of these.
This is the portal room, huh? This is what it looks like. So, I didn't know I've ever seen it.
Yes. So now take your eyes and put them in these holes like this.
Oh. Okay.
Put it in the last one.
Oh, this is going to be dangerous. What the fuck? He still doesn't like you.
All right, jump in. Fuck these things.
Oh, God.
Alright, we're in the end. Alright, come here. The dragon can't attack us now, actually.
Okay.
So here we go. Splash potion of night vision.
Alright, slow falling.
Perfect. Alright, now have your other ones on backup, ready to go.
Yep.
There he is. Alright, so, you see the dragon?
No.
He's flying around.
Oh, I see him now!
Now, those beacons up there, those beacons are end crystals, and they like restore his health. Don't look at the Enderman either. So we need to shoot them with our bows.
Okay. From here?
Yeah, or you can build up there and break them.
Oh, that one's trapped. That is a long way to hit.
We need to break all these. Also, look out for this mother... Oh! I just bottled that shit up. You hear that?
Yeah! This is all your...
That's his dragon fire.
I'm getting closer to try to like hit one of these other ones, because that one's in cage. I can't hit that one. Place is nutty.
Alright, I'm gonna build up there and break that fucking thing.
I got one.
Do not fall into the void. If you fall into the void, you die. All your shit disappears forever.
Okay.
You pissed off an Enderman?
Okay, I'll kill it. I don't know why I'm looking down at him. Oh, I'm so high up! He fucking hit me. I flew out of the area. I would have fallen off the map. I would have died. I would have been dead. Slow falling just saved me, I think.
You're so bad, Deeper. You're 12 and your mom hates you. Shut up.
I threw that in my face. But now I'm way up here and I can hit them all. I am destroying these. I gotta get off this.
I blew that one up in my face.
Oh. Bad news. My slow fall came off. Where are you at? Let me put you up. Let me put this back on for you.
All right, let's kill this fucking thing now.
We can kill it?
I mean, we can start shooting at it. We still need to take out the things.
Why is it so fast? We got it stuck, I think. I can't hit it. How am I fucking hit it? Okay. Oh my God, I hit that. Wow, what a shot. How do we damage him, dude? Okay.
Start hitting him with bows. Hit him.
Why is the Enderman pissed off?
Looked at him.
Why are the Endermen mad? What are they doing? Oh, bow this man down! I'm not looking at you, Enderman. I'm not looking at you.
Stop slithering and sliding around! He's preparing to breathe some fire!
Okay. Can't do any damage. I'm moving. I don't like him.
Okay, you can actually hit him with the bow now, or your sword.
Oh, can I?
Maybe. I can't fucking get up there. Oh, mommy!
I can't. I'm hitting him. Got an enemy fucking you up from behind, Tyler. Enemy's fucking you up. Move.
You're ready to bucket of water if you fly up and don't have any more slow falling.
30 seconds. I didn't bring one. I have one more slow falling potion. 30 seconds left on mine. So when it runs out, I want you to get together with me so I can put it on. 20 seconds. Oh my god, headshot, get shit on. We are just fucking it now, Tyler! Get rid of it!
Die, you big bitch!
10 seconds, get on me. I'm gonna put it on Chanel. Got Matrix. He's in the Matrix. I'm getting closer.
Dodging like a beast right now, dude.
No, look at this guy. He's Kovacs out of his mind.
There we go, got him.
Zigzag pattern. Uh-oh.
That's when he's getting ready to breathe some fire on our bitch ass, dude. Except it's really ineffective at him dodging us.
Oh, sword him down, Tyler. There's our chance. Get close.
I'm going for his face.
That wasn't a good play. I can't hit it.
This was a bad play.
Yeah! We did it!
Victory Screech!
I did the final blow, so I got the achievement. I'm sorry.
It's alright. I'll kill it again sometime.
XP rains down!
Yes, level 100. Oh. Let me have it. Level 100. Level 100, Tyler!
Level 55, 58. Oh, it's so juicy. Alright, so now we gotta get the egg. You see the egg right on the podium?
Yeah. I didn't bring a silk touch pickaxe.
Shoot the egg and it'll move. This is what people were saying you need a piston for. Silk touch doesn't do anything. Okay, so it moves. See it right here?
Yeah.
So the only way to obtain it is to, like, move the block.
Okay.
So here's what I do. I need torches. You have a torch?
I have a couple, yes.
Wait, never mind. I have it. All right, so you put a torch underneath. You break the block. Falls on. Boom. Yep. There it is. Got the egg. Here you go. Boom. You want it?
Yeah, I'll take the achievement. Can I get the achievement for it?
Yep.
Yeah!
There we go. We beat it.
GG. Easy. It wasn't even hard.
Now, there's more stuff to do here at the end.
Okay.
So when we killed him, come over here.
I hope you guys have enjoyed the Minecraft adventure so far. I know this took a while to get out, but we finally defeated the Ender Dragon. It has been conquered. But our adventure is not done yet. We still have to fight the Wither. We still have to go into the end. And then, of course, there are always mods in Minecraft we might have to explore. But thank you for the support. I hope you enjoyed. Sick.